All right, we just got off stage. How you feeling, bro?
Feel great, man.
That class was tough as fuck, bro. That was a tough class.
That's literally all you can do.
How long were you prepping for? You were prepping for a minute, bro.
A year.
I've been there, so it's rough, but it's good because you get diet breaks and shit, man.
Yeah, I mean, so I was able to, like, take days off from birthdays and anniversaries.
Make time for family and shit like that. That's one thing people don't look at, man. So we're backstage, and we just got off stage. So,
congrats, bro. You look amazing.
Thanks. Hey, dude, we all look.
There was not a single soft spot. Not one person didn't look great, you know?
No, yeah. Everyone looked crazy, dude. So, you know what? I came in. Came in my best, so it's whatever. I think I'm gonna pack up my shit. I'm gonna record a little bit back here. We got everyone getting ready. So, lightweights, bodybuilding ladies, lightweights, and middleweights are gonna be going up right now.
You are?
Excuse me. Do a little bit of recording. Photo shoots are over there. I already got my photo shoot in. We got all these pros back here getting ready. Looking sharp, brother. Getting it in, man. Good luck. Hey, man. You fucking amazing, brother. It was a pleasure to be on stage with you.
Your chest just kept getting bigger.
Mm-hmm.
You did a side chest, and I was like, what?
You think you got raped by a tiger or some shit?
Yeah, dude.
Here's your shit.
And I'm very fucking winded, man.
Hey, that was tough.
Listen,
we were up there, bro. Everyone looked fucking good, too.
Oh, Jesus, thank you very much. Look at
my fucking hair looking awful. Spray, bro.
Dude, fucking Poncho sprayed this shit on me after I told him not to.
Just don't worry about it.
It's over, dude.
No, it's not. Shut up.
Go back there. Go in the room. I'll be right there. Go fix it up.
Someone already took all my shit off. My tan off.
Oh, good. We're gonna redo it.
Just chill out.
You good?
Dude, do you have your pants? Are those pants?
All right, go over here. See what's going on. Hi. What's up, brother?
Not much.
How you doing, man?
Right there.
I think this is the heavyweight?
No.
Middle? Yeah, middle. What you got going on right now, man?
Back and forth.
Yeah. I want to go meet up with my mom, but I'm like, I got to record back here because there's so much going on.
Yeah.
We got to find out when I'm going to get my ass back to Denver, bro. I've been doing a lot more hiking. I'm ready. I've been going to Yosemite. I've been going to SF, whatever little trails I can find, man. Tahoe, too. Oh, man. So, telling you, man, once a slot opens up, I'm ready to move up my game. Okay. I feel like I'm at the point where it's like,
my tan was awful.
I want to keep going.
Way too much shit on me. I saw pictures. I looked like fucking. Everyone says it, dude. Fucking. Instead of him helping me out last night, he's out getting drunk.
You still look good, dude.
It don't matter, dude. Your tan, man, fucks your shit up. Is that bad? I spilled over last night because he kept telling me to eat. And then I looked soft this morning. I did an hour of cardio to try to tighten up this morning. And then I still look fucking soft. And then he put way too much shit on me this morning. And I'm like, bro, chill with the tan. And he put too much on me.
It should have just been dream tan.
No,
you got the base in there.
Right? I've always done the base, and then Teddy puts a nice coat. He was glopping the shit. And then he sprayed that, like, hot fuzz shit.
It was a spray, probably, because I can't see without my glasses. I'm just up there by feel.
Stay on there, whatever that was.
And then it looked good at first because he patted it down with this thing we had and took away all the stuff. And then he sprayed the shit back on.
Shit.
Bodybuilding.
It's catty up in here.
Am I
but yeah, let me know when a slot opens up, man. I'm ready to just step it up.
Hey, no, you did good, man. Your off season was fantastic, dude.
I think powerlifting helped.
Yeah, I think
it did. Maybe. But I'm mixed right now. I don't know if I want to go back to powerlifting because I actually enjoy it.
Yeah.
But then I think I should just probably wait till I'm done with nursing school at least.
Yeah, no. Just as long as you're always progressive with all your rep ranges, you'll be good.
Yeah.
So same mentality, different rep ranges, and you'll be good.
Yeah.
Because the heavy stuff takes forever.
Yeah.
Vince Heavy, we are looking at.
All right, man.
Looking at.
I'm gonna go run around, get as much as I can on this.
Vince Heavy, you.
I know you're busy, but I'll find you.
That's just some nice fashion.
It's a little quiet back here. Let's go back over here. What's up, man?
Good job, bro.
Thanks, man. Thank you. ¿Qué tan difícil?
Aquí estamos.
Se me olvidó qué difícil es posar con la crema. Con la crema. Es el Dream 10. ¿No? Están tratando de pasar.
Te resbalaba, ¿no?
Vamos acá. Sí, me resbalaba. Y es que. Es que yo. No quería pagar para que me pintaran porque no tengo mucho. Es que soy un estudiante ahorita. Casi termino la carrera de enfermero.
Ajá.
Y pues iba a costar como $110 para que me pintaran y todo. Y ya tenía las botellas de crema.
Ajá.
Y pues
pero nosotros
para
ponemos,
usarlo.
Ponemos la crema.
Ponemos
sí.
Solo.
Sí. Pero se me olvidó que difícil
claro,
para agarrarme y hacerme de los sides. Pero Alberto y mis amigos y toda la familia me dicen que todo salió bien y
sí,
verdad a mí ya me han preguntado gente, hey, ¿cómo crees que sí? Si les digo, a mí no me importa porque vine lo mejor que me he visto aquí, siempre y estuve con los mejores de los mejores.
Es que aquí ya no vienes a ganar, aquí vienes a disfrutarlo.
Sí,
porque
no.
El nivel es tremendo.
Sí, ayer estuve estudiando y haciendo tareas y para hoy disfrutar, grabar. Y pues estar aquí. Me llamo Francisco.
Ah, Mónica.
Mónica, mi mujer.
Mucho gusto. Pero al fin, qué bueno.
Nada, que nos escribimos en Instagram.
Sí. ¿Qué van a hacer hoy por la noche?
Ah, pues ni idea. No
porque
sé, no
ellos no. Yo no creo que los jueces y todos no van a tener mucho de evento porque van a salir muy tarde.
Ah, claro, ya.
Y nosotros vamos a terminar temprano.
Ah, sí.
Pero yo me voy a quedar un poco más con mi mamá para ver el show, pero no sé si le van a... Yo creo que vamos a ir a Cheesecake.
Tenemos unos cuantos amateurs.
Tenemos un montón, sí.
Siete amateurs.
Sí, tenemos 7 pro y 7 amateurs.
Bueno,
sí, hemos llevado un equipazo.
Pesi.
Sí, vamos a estar liados hasta... Además, yo salgo en heavyweight amateur. O sea, yo soy el último.
Oh, yeah. Pues... Voy a ir ahí con mi mamá, se quiere quedar aquí. Yo me voy a quedar mucho todo el día, pero en la noche no sé qué vamos a hacer. Yo creo que vamos a ir a Cheesecake Factory.
Luego miramos, llegar.
Pero ahí te escribo.
Sí, claro.
Te escribo.
Nosotros nos íbamos al hotel, yo reviso todo el mensaje.
Pero
¿tú dónde vives?
Yo vivo en Sacramento. Es como 6 horas y media de aquí.
Pero
manejé
eres,
hasta acá.
Pero ¿de dónde eres?
Oh, yo nací en Sacramento. Mi mamá y mi papá son de Culiacán. Mi mamá y mi papá están de Culiacán, México.
Ah, vale.
Y yo nací aquí, pero me enseñaron español primero. Batallé un poco porque no lo hablo mucho con mucha gente aquí. Pero, y en el trabajo, trabajo con unos rusos en la ambulancia.
Qué bueno, es muy bueno encontrarnos todos aquí.
Sí, no, no, mucho gusto, mucho gusto. Ahí tiene mi número.
Perfecto.
Ok.
Nada,
mucho gusto, al fin.
Enhorabuena. Y nada, y luego a
voy, voy a ir allá con mi mamá, se quiere quedar a ver el show y voy a estar grabando yo y todo, ¿ok? Ándale pues, mucho gusto. Alright guys, I'll see you guys later.